Come all you West Virginia gals and listen to my noise. Don't you court these West Virginia boys. If you do, your portion will be cornbread and bacon, you will see. Cornbread and bacon, you will see. When you go a-courtin', they will set you a chair. The first thing they say is, my daddy killed a deer. Next thing they say when you step down, mammy, ain't you bakin' your Johnny Cake Brown? Mammy, ain't you bakin' your Johnny Cake Brown? When they go to meetin', I'll tell you what to wear. Scissor tail coat all ready to tear. Old leather boots with a top turned down. Pair of cotton socks that they wear year-round. Pair of cotton socks that they wear year-round. When they go to store, they take a turn of corn. Pad of salty butter, right fresh from the churn. Storekeeper says you haven't got enough for a plug of tobacco and a bill of snuff. For a plug of tobacco and a bill of snuff. When they pile the lashes, I'll tell you what to do. Build a rock furnace without any flue. Grind their cane around and around. Stop the lances biler and the set it on the ground. Stop the lances biler and the set it on the ground. They build their houses with log walls. Don't have windows, none at all. Clap. Old slab door, sandstone chimney and a punching floor, sandstone chimney and a punching floor. Take you away to the blackjack hill, there to live and make your will. There you stay and starve in space. That is the way of the West Virginia race. That is the way of the West Virginia race.